In 2005, Roy Moore published So Help Me God, a book about his life and politics. This, by the way, is the opening of the audio version, which Moore reads himself.
It doesn't seem that long ago that I became a circuit judge in Etowah County.
Moore mixes controversial political stands with personal stories. In Chapter 5, entitled Providential Design, Moore talks about attending a dance recital and being enthralled by a young performer.
Many years before, I had attended a dance recital at Gadsden State Junior College. I remembered one of the special dances performed by a young woman whose first and last names began with the letter K. It was something I had never forgotten.
Moore's describing when he first laid eyes on his future wife, Kayla Kaiser, who he would eventually see again at a Christmas party years later.
Anxious to meet her, I began with the line, "Haven't we met somewhere before?" And she replied, "I don't think so."
Listen to Moore tell this story again of the dance recital and the captivating young performer, this time in an interview this past summer. It includes a detail that was left out of the book, a time frame.
But I remembered that. Never didn't meet her there.
Right.
I left, and it was, 8 years later or something, I met her. And when she told me her name, I remembered KK. And I said, "Haven't I met you before?" Of course, she was younger. She says, "I don't think so."
When the couple married, he was 38 and she was 14 years younger. It's a marriage that appears to be holding strong. Moore emphatically denies all of the allegations made against him, and Kayla is standing by her man.
He is a loving father and a grandfather. And most important, he is a Christian.
But Moore's own story of how he came to know his wife seems to mirror his accuser's accounts of an older man interested in younger teens. By his own words, Moore's timeline suggests Kayla was 23 when they spoke at that Christmas party. But 8 years or so earlier, when Moore was in his early 30s and captivated by her performance, Kayla Kaiser was 15 or 16. There's nothing to suggest Moore had any contact with Kayla when she was a teen. But when Moore was first drawn to her, she was the same age as Beverly Young, who's now come forward accusing Moore of sexually assaulting her behind a restaurant where she worked. Young was a sophomore then, seen in this yearbook photo, from the same high school and the same class of another young teen, Kayla Kaiser.